show some local talent, and it's called the Bandwagon. Where people try to do their best, some sing right from the heart. With so much talent in our town, more people should take part. Well, if you're worried someone will make fun of you, there's one thing don't forget. To anyone that makes fun, we haven't seen them in here yet. The first time is the worst time, so please come back again. And help us entertain our friends on our shoulder bandwagon. So join us on the bandwagon here on Channel 10. And sit back on big Sunday night and wait for it to begin. It's hosted by yours truly, and it's loved by one and all. We end our shows off in the spring and we start them in the fall. You join us on the bandwagon here on Channel 10. And sit back on next Sunday night and wait for it to begin. The first time is the worst time, but please come back again. And help us entertain our friends on our shoulder bandwagon. And help us entertain our friends on our shoulder bandwagon.
Okay, welcome to the bandwagon once again. Tis I. We'll start you off with a little song, something called "Have You a Day in My Life." I day done too, it's like the next morning. I day all good and happy. Two bottles of alcohol, four dozen home brew later. Well, anyway, there are things in this life that a man can't forget. Like the first time I saw your face, the day that we wed, the first time we kissed, and the very first time we embrace. But if there's one thing that outshines all the rest, the most wonderful day of my life, when you said I do and I said I do too, the day you became my wife. I could see you now with that radiant smile and that beautiful gown of white. I was so proud as we walked down the aisle. It was the happiest day of my life. I've got to request this one from Margaret. Happy day, my life, oh darling. The years have gone by now and time they have changed. But one thing remains still the same. The love that we shared on down through the years is as strong as the day that we wed. And over the years we had our ups and downs, but we knew we could win from the start. The love that endured has kept us in short, that nothing could tear us apart. I could see you now with that radiant smile and that beautiful gown of white. I was so proud as we walked down the aisle. It was the happiest day of my life. I could see you now with that radiant smile and that beautiful gown of white. I was so proud as we walked down the aisle. It was the happiest day of my life. It was the happiest day of my life. And if I had to do it all over again, I'd do it again. We got Bill Clojure with us now. Bill, gonna take her away with a record of 097. Take her away, Bill.
Yeah.
They gave him his orders at Monroe, Virginia, saying, Steve, you're way behind time. This is not 38, it's the old 97, so get her to Spencer on time. He turned around and said to his black, greasy foreman, shovel on a little more coal. Cause when we crossed at White Oak Mountains, you can watch old 97 roll. It's a mighty rough road from Lipford to Danville in a line on a 3-mile grade. It was on that grade where he lost his air brakes. You can see what a jump he made. He was going down grade making 90 miles an hour when his whistle broke into a scream. He was found in the wreck with his hand on the throttle and scalded to death by the steam. A telegram came from the Washington station, and this is what it said. That brave engineer that ran on 99, this line in old Danville did. Now all ye ladies, you must take warning from this time on and learn. Never speak harsh words to your true loving husband. He may leave you and never return. He may leave you and never return.
Max, I'm going to do a song for another Little Hitty Coffee song, something called The Ocean Ranger. Take it away, Max.
In the cold Canadian waters where it is danger, on the 15th day in the fifth of weary gales, when the chilly waters claim the ocean ranger, not one seaman ever lived to tell the tale. For 3 long weeks on the ocean mines, the children made their valentine as they waited for their father's return home from the cold. Their wives and sons and daughters, their mothers and their fathers, in the cold Canadian waters, Lord have mercy on their souls. Sometimes it's hard to understand the mother's feeling and the feeling of the father for his son. But those little children's hearts, they must be bleeding when they're old enough to know their father's gone. For 3 long weeks on the ocean mines, the children made their valentine as they waited for their fathers to return home from the cold. Their wives and sons and daughters, their mothers and their fathers, in the cold Canadian waters, Lord have mercy on their souls. If they know on the battlefield there's danger, and there's danger for the men down in the mines, but there's danger all around the ocean ranger, for the men who left their loved ones behind. For 3 long weeks on the ocean mine, children made their valentine as they waited for their fathers to return home from the cold. With their wives and sons and daughters, their mothers and their fathers, in the cold Canadian waters, Lord have mercy on their souls. In the cold Canadian waters, Lord have mercy on their souls.
Bill, I'm going to take you away with a Johnny Cash tune. There's something called the Tennessee Flat Top Box. The way you call it, Tennessee Flat Top Box? Anyway. Yee-hoo!
In a little cabaret in a South Texas border town lived a boy and his guitar, and the people came from all around, and all the girls from there to Austin were slipping away from home and putting jewelry in auction to take a trip to go and listen to to a little dark-eared boy who played the Tennessee flat top box and he would play. Well, he couldn't ride a wrangle, and he never cared to make a dime, but give him his guitar, and he'll be happy all the time. All the girls from 9 to 90, snapping fingers, tapping toes, and begging him don't stop, and hypnotized and fascinated by a little dark-eared boy who played the Tennessee flat-top box, and he would play. Then one day he was gone, and no one ever saw him round. He vanished like a breeze, and he forgot him in this little town. But all the girls still dreamed about him, and hung around the cabaret until the doors were locked. And then one day, on the hit parade, was a little dark-eared boy who played the Tennessee flat top box, and he would play.
Okay, I'm gonna do a song for you. Now a little song, something called Nobody's Child. Good boy. As I was slowly passing an orphan's home one day, I stopped there for a moment just to watch the children play. Alone a boy was standing, and when I asked him why, he turned with eyes that could not see, and he began to cry. I'm nobody's child, I'm nobody's child. I'm like a flower just growing wild. No mama's kisses and no daddy's smile. Nobody wants me, I'm nobody's child. Some people come for children and take them for their home, but they just seem to pass me by, and I am left alone. I know they like to take me, but when they see I'm blind, they always take some other child, and I am left behind. No mama's arms to hold me or soothe me when I cry. Sometimes I get so lonely here, I wish that I could die. When I walk the streets of heaven, where all the blind can see, and just like all the other kids, there'll be a home for me. I'm nobody's child, I'm nobody's child. I'm like a flower just growing wild.
No mama's kisses or no daddy's smile. Nobody wants me, I'm nobody's child. Nobody wants me, I'm nobody's child.
Okay, Bill, we'll do a Roger Miller tune for Nell, something called King of the Road. King of this muddy old, what's it? Take her away.
Trailers for sailor in rooms to let 50 cents. No phone, no pool, no pets. I ain't got no cigarettes, but 2 hours of pushing brooms buys a 8x12 four bedroom. I'm a man of means by no means, king of the road. Dirt boxcar, midnight train, destination Bangor, Maine. Old worn out suit and shoes, I don't pay no union dues. I smoke old stokies I have found, sure, but not too big around. I'm a man of means by no means, king of the road. I know every engineer on every train, haul off their children and haul off their names. Every handout in every town, every lock that ain't locked when no one's around. I sing trailers for sailor in rooms to let 50 cents. No phone, no pool, no pets. I ain't got no cigarettes, but 2 hours of pushing broom buys a 8x12 four bedroom. I'm a man of I know every engineer on every train, haul off their children and haul off their names. Every handout in every town, and every lock that ain't locked when no one's around. I see trailers for sailor in rooms to let 50 cents. No phone, no pool, no pets. I ain't got no cigarettes, but 2 hours of pushing room by 8x12 four bedroom. I'm a man of means by no means, king of the road. Trailers for sailor in rooms to let 50 cents. No phone, no pool, no pets. King of the road.
Mac will do another hitty coffee sign. No, something called a gray foggy day.
Hitty night.
I will get a lot of deal, man. Coming on in the summer, eh?
Yeah, we'll take here. Boy, yeah.
We'll get what we call the dog days.
We hope a lot of sunny days.
Yeah. Take her away. Yee-hoo!
And some years ago, as I lived from my island to go to the mainland, the old folks would say, as I walked up the gangway, I stood on the starboard, I gazed at the harbor on a gray foggy day. Summer days, they were warmer then, when we laughed with the old fishermen. and they cursed when the fog rolled in as they made up the hay. It's a more than a long, long time since I held you and called you mine, and we waited for the sun to shine on a great foggy day. You wake in the early morn, hear the sound of the old foghorn, and you wait for the men to return to their boats in the bay. But these things I see no more when I lived on the old Cape shore, and I gaze at the boats on the morn on a great foggy day. Summer days were warmer then, when we laughed with the old fishermen, and they cursed when the fog rolled in as they made up the hay. It's been more than a long, long time since I held you and called you mine, and we waited for the sun to shine on a great foggy day. And as I ask my heart, does it break from those old memories? Old lovers and old used to be, come on for to stay. I can still hear the ocean roar through the hills on the old Cape shore. There's no fish in the boats no more, but it's a great foggy day. Summer days were warmer then, when we laughed with the old fishermen, and they cursed when the fog rolled in as they made up the hay. It's a more than a long, long time since I held you and called you mine, and we waited for the sun to shine on a great foggy day. And we pray that the sun will shine on a great foggy day.
So Bill, I'm going to take it back a few years now, a little Marty Robin tune, something called You Got Me Singing the Blues. Take it away.
And this one is going to someone who's celebrating an anniversary day this week.
And also to Eric McDonald. Eric had a 29th birthday. He told me on the 10th of January. For the last 20 years, at least, he's been 29 years old. He don't get no older. Take her away, Bill.
Well, I never felt more like singing the blues, cause I never thought that I'd ever lose your love, dear. Why you do me this way? I never felt more like crying all night. Everything's wrong and nothing ain't right without you. You got me singing the blues. The moon and stars no longer shine. The dream is gone that I thought was mine. There's nothing left for me to do but to cry. I never felt more like running away. Why should I go? Cause I couldn't stay without you. You got me singing the blues. I never felt more like singing the blues, cause I never thought that I'd ever lose your love, dear. Why you do me this way? I never felt more like crying all night. Everything's wrong, nothing ain't right. Oh, without you, you got me singing the blues.
The moon and the stars no longer shine. The dream is gone that I thought was mine. There's nothing left for me yet to do but to cry all over you, cry over you. I never felt more like a runaway. Oh, why should I go? 'Cause I couldn't stay without you. You got me singing the blues.
Yeah, we got Max with us again now. I know it all short, but they don't do it bad, anyway. Sure. I think short by 4'5" or 5'4". Anyway, Max's gonna do a song for a little song called Hidden Home.
I'm hidden home. I'm on my way.
Many years have gone by since I left my Fortune Bay home. With dreams and ambition, a young man I wanted to roam. By now things are different, I'm older, I'm wiser, I guess. And I love to return to my own land that I love the best. My friends and relations, I miss them more every day. In dreams I go back to my childhood, back in old Fortune Bay. See pictures of orange skulls that brings a tear to my eye. And I know she'll stand on guard over the birthplace of this Snoopy boy. I'd leave Bishop Falls, hidden down the bay to Sparrow. There's a lump in my throat, son, 'cause I know I'm heading home. And when I reach St. Jack's, I know everything is alright. I got 2 miles to go, and I'll be in Ballorum tonight. The old fisherman's lodge is now a modern day home. The roads are all paved, the old fishing schooners are gone. The old church looks the same as it did when I sang in the choir. And the old army flies gave his music to the lounge on the government floor. The dories made way for faster and modern speedboats. You walk around town, you won't see a cheap cow or goat. The steamer don't call it, they are a thing off the past. And our home don't visit, 'cause things are changing too fast. As I leave Bishop Falls, hidden down the bay to Sparrow. There's a lump in my throat, son, 'cause I know I'm heading home. And when I reach St. Jack's, I know everything is alright. I got 2 miles to go, and I'll be in Ballorum tonight. Yes, I got 2 miles to go, and I'll be in Ballorum tonight.
Oh, we got bells again. Now, Bill wants to do a little tune on the mandolin. Take her away, Bill. Don't know what it's called. Yeah. Jack's gonna do a little song for something called The Hoyle of Newfoundland. All the soul winds
rain. All the soul winds rain.
Take it away, everybody.
In the cold Canadian waters, north from the coast of Maine, there's an island called Newfoundland with my snow, winds, and rain. On the island there's a valley, its customs and its ways, a little town of Clarenville, the home of my childhood days. Those childhood days were something carefree all the time. There's a girl in every story, and you know there's one in mine. She broke my heart so often, it stays a little sore. And that's the reason I left home, and I can't go back no more. Yes, the people make a living on the land and on the sea. Here people want the silent Lord who means the world to me. I wish I had the power to change the course of time, to live again in Newfoundland, the home of my childhood time. I like to watch the sailboats as they glide across the bay. See again the farmer sow the seed and cause the hay. The island has no strangers, everyone is your friend. This little island of Newfoundland I love. Yes, the people make a living on the land and on the sea. Here people want the silent Lord that means the world to me. I wish I had the power to change the course of time, to live again in Newfoundland, the home of my childhood time. Is to live again in Newfoundland, the home of my childhood time.
Well, we've come to the last of our show for tonight. I don't know if it was speaking this one or if it was speaking that one. Anyway, we always all enjoyed it. Only three of us showed up, but we made a bandwagon anyway. So, but we handed it off with something called In the Garden. Bill handed it off In the Garden.
I come to the garden alone, while the dew is still on the roses, and the vines I hear falling on my head. The Son of God is close, and He walks with me, and He talks with me. He tells me I am His own, and the joy we share as we tarry, no other has ever known. He speaks and the sound of His voice is so sweet, the birds hush their singing. Melody that He gave to me was in my heart is ringing, and He walks with me and He talks with me. He tells me I am His own, and the joy we share as we talk. Thank you.
garden within. Though the night around me be falling, and he bids me go to the vice of hope, his vice to me is calling. And he walks with me and he talks with me. He tells me I am his own, and the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever known. And the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever known.
G'day everybody, we'll see you all a little while down the road.